नमस्कार. देर इज अ स्लोगन इन वैदिक स्क्रिप्चर्स विच सेज दैट टू मेनी चेंजेस इन अ वेरी शॉर्ट पीरियड ऑफ टाइम ब्रिंग अनहैप्पीनेस. अति शीघ्र परिवर्तन विशालम भवति. आवर स्काई इज गोइंग टू विटनेस सो मेनी चेंजेस इन द मंथ ऑफ मे. फोर्थ मे मार्स इज गोइंग इन टू एक्वेरियस. नाइन्थ मे Mercury is going in Taurus. 11th May, Saturn is going retrograde or Vakri in Capricorn. 13th May, Venus is going retrograde in Taurus. 14th May, Jupiter is going retrograde in Capricorn. 14th May, Sun is going into sign of Taurus. 28th May, Rahu is going in Mrug शीर्ष नक्षत्र. एंड 24th में मर्क्यूरी इज गोइंग इन जेमिनी. सो प्रीटी मच ऑल द नाइन प्लैनेट्स आर चेंजिंग इन अ वेरी शॉर्ट पीरियड ऑफ टाइम. सो मच एनर्जीज हियर एंड देयर. लॉट्स ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन इज गोइंग टू बी डाउनलोडेड इन अवर साइकी. एंड अनफॉर्चुनेटली अवर एडवाइजर्स Jupiter and Venus are retrograde. So, there are chances that we might not follow the right and correct advice. Our psyche will not allow us to interpret things in a proper perspective. So, before you do anything, it is an astrological advice that think twice or thrice before you act. You know, this sudden planetary movement might cause an urge in us to break the rules. We might go against the establishments or governments, but this is not the time for the rapid, quick or illogical actions. So better be cautious. As we all know, before any VIPs like President or Prime Minister or any celebrity visit our place, we do a certain kind of resurfacing of the road, decoration acts, maintenance act, repair work. In a very same way, our universe is aligning and arranging itself for the upcoming big changes in the month of June. I am going to post a separate video for that particular thing in a very short period of time. But meanwhile, it is my humble request to all of you that think at least twice or thrice before you do any kind of action. This is not the time to do rapid, quick and illogical things. Even for the governments. Government might do certain rapid action works which they should not, and it will bring more chaos and kind of a chaotic and destructive events. So in order to survive in this time, as far as astrological advice is concerned, it is our advice that you should not follow the media, you should not follow the other people, you should not follow the politicians. You should follow that. You should follow your gut, that tiny little voice inside each of us, which knows exactly what is good for all of us. Friends, in upcoming month or in this particular May month, it is astrological advice that you should not operate from fear. Operate from faith. Have a faith. And if possible, do some productive work. So operate from faith and do productive work. That's the astrological advice. Because even in Mahabharata, it is said that the one who does not fear attains happiness and health. Vishokata sukham dhatte, dhatte cha arogyam uttamam. So even though energy of May is going to be very disturbing and disruptive, we must not carry it away. Collectively, for all of us, this is the time to do right and correct action. This is our advice for the upcoming chaotic time where all the nine planets are going to change their direction here and there. Focus on your skill, upgrade yourself, and don't do any illogical things. Shubham Bhavatu. Pranam.